Spotify, iTunes, Google Play, and Amazon. I hope you guys have an awesome week, and I'll see you guys next time with a new song.